you guys, and welcome back. We're just going to jump right into the haul. No time to waste. Your girl got to go do a little bit more grocery shopping. But I wanted to show you all the stuff that I got at Target, grocery haul wise. When I say my fridge is, damn near empty. Okay, it is damn near empty, y'all. Like, seriously, if y'all moms, even dads out there, y'all feel where I'm coming from. When the fridge is empty and you got kids and your kids eating up everything out the fridge, I only got one son, and literally our fridge is empty. Like, seriously, these boys are growing like sprouts. Like, my son is growing from last year to this year. Like, he is growing and he's eating so much more. Like, oh yes, sis. Like, I had to get off of work and go straight to the store because he even ordered me to pick up him some applesauce. Like, where they do that at? What? Okay. But anyways, you guys, this is your girl, Andrea Michelle, sis. And I am back, you guys. Oh, yeah, you guys. Make sure you go ahead and thumbs up, hit that bell, and turn on all post notifications so y'all can get all my vlog updates. And also, your girl's on Instagram now. And I want you guys to go over there and support me over there too as well. I will be over there. I'm always over there now. I'm not a social person, but I know that I gotta get out here and get it. Okay, sis? So go check me out. It's the same name as it's Andrea Michelle, sis. And it's all lower caps, you guys. I'll probably put it somewhere in the vlog so you guys can go over there and check it out. Right now, I don't have anything on there but two pictures, but still support your girl. Still follow your girl, because I'm just using that to get my YouTube out there. And as far as my merch and stuff like that. So, yes, go ahead and support your girl. Okay, so let's get to the haul, you guys. So, again, this is a Target haul. And so I got some of Target brand items. Brand name items, and then I got some that's name brand items. So let's get to the first thing first. Let's get to some cheeses here. So I normally, when I go to Target's, I normally get the mozzarella and provolone mix, something like that. But they didn't have it, so I went ahead and got the Good Gather provolone classic, and we're gonna have these. I'm gonna also tell you what we're gonna have it with. So we're gonna have this with thin turkey sandwiches, like thin deli turkey sandwiches, homemade at home. And then I got two bags of cheese, one for myself and one for my mom then, because I'm probably going to be spending a night over here, like 2 days, and then I'm going to go home. So I bought some food for over here too. I got some reduced fat mozzarella cheese classic. This is mine, because my stomach cannot handle any other kind of cheese. But if they had that cheese, that other reduced fat cheese that is provolone and mozzarella mixed together like this, I would have been like all over y'all, because I love, love, love that cheese. And then I got some Mexican style cheese. So with these cheeses here and some other things, I'm going to be making, quesadillas. And I'm going to make ground turkey quesadillas tonight. So that's what these are going to be for. So mainly I bought 2 days worth of food to have. And then I bought two bags of shredded lettuce, because I like to have this in my quesadilla as well. And then I also like to have it on my sandwich. And then sometimes I just eat it by itself, like a little salad, a quick salad to eat. Just add your tomatoes, if you love onions, or whatever you like to put in your salad, you can have that with that. It's already shredded, it's already pre-washed, but even though it's pre-washed, I still go in and wash it more, because you just never know. So when it comes to lettuce, I have to let you guys know, I am a mom, a whole mom here, a full-time working mom, and about to be a whole boss mom. So I'm a boss on, and trying to be another boss too, like having a small business. So I'm going to be a double the boss. So who got time to cut and shred lettuce when you have a busy schedule? So Yeah, you can grab these right here. These are so good. These are my favorite. I run to these. Like, I love when they have these. But make sure you get them fresh, because sometimes Targets don't be checking their lettuce sometimes. And girl, yes. So I got, and these are the brand Good Gather. These are the Target brands. And then I got these mini sweet peppers. You guys, I want to go ahead and try to make one day, probably next week, some bell pepper nachos. I think that would be so good and so, like, especially, like, me and my mom and my sister, we have, like, girls' night out and stuff like that. And I think that'd be, like, a great, like, handheld food thing when we just sit around TV or got the music on, just talking and stuff, having some wine. We could have that for, like, hors d'oeuvre and stuff like that. So, I got that. I did stop by, really quick, like, I stopped by the, farmer's market that's by my house. It's just a little mini farmer's market you can just go up to and, get what you need. So, I got onion and 2 fresh tomatoes. These are organic, so that's really cool. And then, I got some Good & Gather, Target's brand steam in a bag, gold and white corn. Even though it says steam in a bag, y'all don't gotta steam it in a bag, child, like, I like to take it out the bag, put it in the pot, put some butter on it, and it's done. Okay. Only time I probably would steam it if I'm just super duper busy. So, but I'm not one of those type of people that leave their vegetables in the bag, because I like to wash them too. So yeah, I take them out and stuff like that. And then I got the cut green beans. When I tell you guys, you can save so much money at Target. Like, most people that I talk to, they say Target is too expensive. No, honey. You have to walk around, sit an hour aside for yourself as a mother, as a father. Go in Target, check out their clearance, check out their sales. Check it out. Like, have yourself an hour and walk through the grocery section. Like, you will be so amazed at what you can save. Download your Cartwheel app and get some deals. Get your deals. Whether it's 20% off, 25% off, 30% off, 50% off, it's still saving you money. If you don't have Cartwheel, you got to get it, because you save so much money. And also, if you didn't know, Target gives you back money on gift card. Like, Targets will give you money back on. Right now, I am sitting on $15 in my Cartwheel account because I bought some of their brands and their products that that you can get like money back on. So yes, I am sitting on $15, and I'm not spending that no time soon. I'm gonna let that just gradually up and up, like, grow up and up and up. So, like, whenever I need to and I don't have the funds to, yes, honey. So yeah, that's for those rainy days when you at Targets and you don't want to spend, especially with your, when you with your kids and your kids asking for toys and you're only going in there for groceries. Yeah, save it for that day so you can buy the kids something with it, and you can buy your groceries too. So you have to come out of pocket with, come out your pocket extra, you know. I got some broccoli florets, you guys. I love, love, love broccoli florets with some garlic and some sauteed onions. Like, it's so good. And then I love these ketchup, the Good & Gather organic ketchup. I love it, you guys. Not only do I love it, but I got my mom them into it. Like, my mom's not a big organic person, but child, like, I told my mom, you're gonna have to figure it out, honey. Like, you're gonna have to figure it out, mama, because I like organic stuff too. Now, I don't like all organic, but I do like some organic stuff. And there's some, like, products I won't buy organic, but organic, honestly, is the best thing to get if you can afford it. Go to Targets, because they have great sale, especially if you are getting government assistance, or if you're just putting money aside. Like, you know, when I say government assistance, I'm saying food stamps. Like, if you have that, you don't have to worry about anything. Put yourself on a budget, and girl, yes, you got it. Like, seriously, I'm not ashamed, honey. Like, I had to put myself on a budget. Like, literally put myself on a budget. And I went up in Targets and I said, I'm getting 2 days worth of food. And I did that. Okay. So I was really excited. My goal was to not go over $100. And guess what? She didn't go over $100 at all. Didn't come nowhere did not come anywhere near it. That's what I'm trying to say. So I did get this big gigantic English cucumber that is so freaking huge. But yeah. So anyways, I got some Uncle Ben's ready rice because yeah, you know, we mamas and dads out here, we don't got time to be standing on the stove. It's hot. You know, you sweating and stuff. You trying to cook a meal for the kids and you and your family, period. You don't got time to be standing over the stove with this rice. Like, I can see on the weekend, on Sunday dinner, yes. But during the week, no. So, we are sticking with Mr. Uncle Ben's here. And I've got some 2 jasmines and 2 of the whole grain ones. The whole grains are for me and the jasmines are for my mom them. That's going to go with our taco dinner tonight. I did get a couple of seasoning packets. I got some original chili because I'm going to be making some chili beans. And that Jiffy cornbread. Yes, sis. And then I got some taco seasoning, which is going to be for tonight. So I got 2 regular taco seasonings and 1 taco seasonings with 35 less sodium. That's going to be for me and my son. And then we're going to use the regular ones for my mom, them. And then also, you guys, I got some of these organic Good & Gather eggs. I love brown eggs. Cage-free eggs are like bomb. Like, I love them. They're so good. I don't know. It's just the taste of them. It just is so fresh rather than getting, like, your regular eggs, you know. Now, don't knock the regular eggs because if you can't afford these, I mean, you need to go to Target's because they are on sale and they are on your Cartwheel app and you will save like 20 or 30% off or 25, something like that. But you will save. They were only like, I think $2. Girl, yes. And I start to get like the big one, but I know I'm the only one that likes organic, but that's okay. I got this 10 piece of Good & Gather blueberry waffles. I've never tried these, so I will let you guys know if I like them. But they look so freaking good. Like, look so good. And then I got the buttermilk waffles too as well. But I know these blueberries, they, oh my goodness, a good waffle. Especially if you make the waffle, that's even better. That's even bomb. Like, but you, who got time for that during the week when you got to get these kids together, honey? You got to get your kids together and your kids don't want to be worried, especially when they like my, if they like my son, anything like my son, when he wake up in the morning, girl, he is one of them Russian type of kids. So he wakes up starved. Okay. So get yourself some of these on the go or at home, which is my kid is at home because he's doing virtual learning. But if your kids are in school, get them some of these grab and go waffles and go. I got 2 things of ranch style beans because these are like our favorite. If I could have found the one with the sweet onion, I would have got that. But I did buy some onions, so I can chop that up and saute it and put it in here. But these are for our chili beans, so that goes with that. And then these Good & Gather fat-free refried beans. Don't tell nobody. Don't tell my family because they won't eat them. So after I get through with this, I have to definitely go straight into cooking. I got the fat-free reduced beans for our tacos tonight. I didn't get any rice. Well, yeah, I did get rice. I got jasmine rice, so we'll have some jasmine rice. I may kind of dazzle that up with a little bit of bell pepper in the rice to make it like kind of like a, I don't know, like a Spanish rice. I don't know, y'all. I don't know really how to make a homemade Spanish rice, but I might just either keep it like that because I forgot cilantro because I could have had cilantro lime rice. But my mom, if you guys don't know, my mom is part Caribbean and she's from Alabama. So I may have to ask her how to make like the festive rice from Caribbean. So yes. I got the Good & Gather mango fruit bars because me and my son are, well, I'm going to do something special for my son. I'm going to take these, all this ice cream off the sticks, put it in a blender, blend it up, put the, these little, gummies on there and call it a Yogurtland yogurt. Froyo. That's what it's called, Froyo. But yeah, because we had some Froyo and it was so good. So I want to go ahead and try to do a copycat version of it. If you guys don't know what Yogurtland is, it is just the place where you can get dairy-free ice cream, yogurt, sherbet. It is really, really good. And the price is a little bit, you know, up there, but it's really, really good. Also, I got two. They had this at Target's. Buy two and get them for like $5. I've never tried these. I never tried these gummies before, but yeah, I got those. And then I got some of these sweet Cajun trail mixes, which I was looking at these on, I think it was Pinterest that had these, and I was just like, that looks really, really good. So I went ahead and got these. That was like the first thing I found or whatever. And inside of it, it has with butter toffee, peanuts, spicy seasoned peanuts, Cajun sesame sticks, and roasted salted corn kernel, and honey roasted sesame sticks. I like me some sesame sticks. So yeah. And then also I got two of these Nutella to-go breadstick things. My son's been asking for them. He's like, do you remember those little breadsticks with the chocolate you used to get me? Well, yeah, I remember those, but I wasn't really trying to grab those because these right here are by themselves or like $1.99. And yeah, your mother is just like, honey. So, but I saw these at Sam's. They was like pretty cheap. There was like a whole box of these for like $4, and I didn't even grab them because I didn't think my son was into them since he's getting older. Like, he's trying new things and he doesn't eat the same. So you look, mamas and daddies, I'm lost when it comes to my son because my son is one of those ones. He's an 8-year-old and he's switching up on me. Like, he's switching on me like day in, day out. So yeah, he did request some applesauce, and this was the only one that I saw. But I normally try to get him the reduced fat applesauce because that's like his favorite. The one that has low sugar. And yeah, that's like his favorite. But I went ahead and got this. I'm sure he'll eat it. It'll be alright. Okay. And then I got this Betty Crocker chocolate chip muffin quick bread mix, which looks so good when I was in the store. Like, it looks so, so, so good. So that's why I really got it. Was I hungry when I was in the store? No, but it did look really yummy. So I wanted to go ahead and make this for like a movie night snack instead of like popcorn and stuff. We can have like muffins and maybe like one scoop of vanilla ice cream. Sounds really good. As I'm talking about it, then I got some, if you know, and you from the South, even if you ain't from the South, you gotta know about Jiffy's cornbread. It's so good. It's one like those cornbreads that like pull you in, especially if you have like, if you ever heard your mom say it, like I heard my mom say, girl, you better get yourself some beans and potatoes. You better get yourself some beans and cornbread. That Jiffy cornbread. Yes, honey. That's what she's talking about. America's favorite Jiffy cornbread mix. So I got two of these because they were cheap. They was like 33 cents at Target. Like, that's cheap. That's really cheap. So we're going to have that with our ranch style beans, chili. And what else she got? We're getting down to the wire, you guys. So I got some multigrain sandwich thins for our little deli sandwiches I was telling you about. Okay, so I just realized that I don't have my meats. I can't show y'all my meats. Like, I don't even know where my meats are. They're not in the car. Only thing I can think is I left it at Target, you guys, and there's no way probably I can get that back. So I probably have to repurchase all my meats. I bought, well, let me just go ahead and tell you guys what I bought, especially meats. I bought some Applegate turkey bacon. I bought 2 packs of turkey, ground turkey, and I bought, what else did I buy? I can't remember what else I bought, you guys. But it was another meat that I bought. Oh, honey roasted turkey sandwich meat to go with our deli sandwiches and to go with the quesadillas or soft tacos that I bought. And I bought the ground, that was for the ground turkey meat. You guys, I'm lost. I'm sorry. And then I bought the Applegate turkey bacon for waffles with the eggs. So let's just keep rolling. Let's keep going with it. I'll figure this out later because I'm a little, like, y'all already know I'm a whole mama out here. Like, seriously, where did I put my groceries? But anyways, and they are 100% paid for. So yeah, but anyways, you guys, let's keep rolling. Let's keep staying positive because it'll show up somewhere. I got the Good and Gather organic flour tortillas, and then I got two of those. So yeah, I got two of those. Then I got some paper plates, which are the Solo paper plates, and I got at the farmer's market, I got the Barista Blend Original Almond Milk. They had that, so I'm gonna try that out. And then I got some fresh bagels, which is two Asiagos, one blue, I think blueberry, like cranberry, a plain bagel, and two cinnamon raisin bagels. Oh my goodness, you guys. So this concludes the haul, you guys. I'm sorry that my whole little attitude, like my whole little, you know, my positive attitude just kind of sinked a little bit. I'm not nowhere near negative about my situation because if I have to rebuy it, I have to rebuy it. Girl, y'all know mama's heart just dropped when they buy something, like we buy something and it's not there. So you don't really want to rebuy it, but if you don't know where it's at, you have no choice but to buy it. But anyways, you guys, have a blessed day. I will talk to you in the next vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you thumbs up. Make sure you turn on all post notifications. Also, follow me on Insta. Follow me on Insta @ItsAndreaMichelleSis. All lowercase letters. Okay? All right.